nice, pretty driving horse.
We don't use him anymore.
No, we can't get him down.
Not that I'm impressed with the guy we use now, but...
I don't know about having Bex do it. It's interesting that she said she was on the radio.
She looks good.
Thank you, Linda.
Hi.
Oh, Dr. Petruvis, I'm sorry. I did that to you the other day.
What?
I just been talking to Lynn Hallis on the phone, the girl that owned the horse before. My name is Linda, and I called you Linda on the phone the other day. I never apologized for that.
Thank you.